Let's go. In another place, in another life, another child of man blazes your path.
How dark it's gotten. Have you a light source?
Pursue the dragon. Already? You're not just gonna, like, you know, smoothly drag us in there? What the hell? Escape to bring up the pause menu. Okay. Save and quit! No, I'm just kidding. Okay. Heavy attack? Good attack. What were they saying about the fucking torchlight?
Near our journey's end.
Is that gonna go away? There we go. Left alt. Uh-oh. Why already? Why is there a dragon right at the fucking entrance of this game? Sald, watch out. Uh-oh. Don't you be breathing fire in my direction. Buddy, talk louder. I can't hear you over the music. How do you run? Oh, that works. While holding alt or control. Okay. You're in my way. Ah, he's dead. Okay. What'd that say?
A gateway to the wind. Here. Arisen. Going.
Broken the stone can't. Why? Game. Give me time to read the fucking bullshit. Stone looks cool, though. Tis a rift stone, a stone etched with strange markings. It may be used to do something, because... Damn, game, just a few more seconds, jeez. Gonna have to speed read this game. Who the fuck is this? Verse. They're kind of quiet. Should I turn up their audio? It's like Dark Souls. Yeah. Yeah. And from what I heard, even on normal mode, it's supposed to be a pretty tough game. Yeah. I wanted to try it out because the new one looks badass and I've been pondering possibly playing the new one, but I want to know if I at least would have liked the original. And I won't play like a second game if I haven't played the first. It's just one of those things with me. I'm the same with movies. I won't watch like a trilogy on number three if I haven't seen like the first two, you know. Yeah, it's just one of my things. So, if I were to play the new one, we have to play this. Yeah, I would never skip. I gotta talk to you.
Best we brought cures for various ailments. They may save our lives.
Okay. I can't talk to you. Okay. Okay, we just continuing on? Okay. F F123 to issue basic or... Oh, God. I don't like controlling NPCs. Jeez. Okay, go.
Very well. I'll have a look around.
Very well.
I thought you guys were having a look around.
Careful,
it's like...
A goblin!
We cannot suffer the worms to work any further atrocities. And in numbers, a weakling is...
Good job, guys.
I'll take care of the weak.
Have to pick up people. I do wish their dialogue was, you know, on screen a little longer. I'm gonna have to guess at pretty much everything.
I've hold of one. Now, strike.
We have triumph.
And that's what you get.
Stay ever ready as we advance. Are there no other survivors?
Man, look at this, a weapon and shield, man. Looks badass. Is it wrong that I want to go left? Yeah, there's nothing here. Here's our best friend. Dash by clicking in. Well, I was hitting space earlier. That would seem to be dashing me, or was that... No, that was jump. I hit something. Hey, how'd they get... Oh, and there it is. Okay. Damn. Oh, yeah. That reminds me. I was not allowed to customize my character. We just kind of, like, went right in. I guess he can only be one person.
The worm must be made.
What the fuck is that?
There, master. Snow harpies.
I need a bow. Oh, what is this? Okay. Can inflict sleep, but okay. Whoa. Where is he? What was with that slow motion? Jeez. Okay. Why are there so many people here?
This way.
I guess it is a dragon fight, so you need a team, right?
Their kind is weak to fire.
Oh, damn it. Oh, hold on, I'm looking at my shit here. Good job, guys. Oh, I think he's dead. Okay. He didn't look dead for a sec there.
I have it.
No, No, you don't. More people.
Survivors, let's join.
I'm on my way, guys.
Arisen, this way, sir.
The worm awaits beyond, sir. I should be proud to guide you. We've hidden away here.
And is there a better key I can put that to? Kind of awkward.
I brought you fire's blaze.
Bring them down. I only got a sword.
Lure them down and strike.
Take my fire.
Where'd he go?
Let's hasten to the dragon's roost.
There, master. Slow
on. You get paid for that, bitch.
No, my fighter is yours.
Yeah.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Arisen.
Ooh, treasure chest. What? How come you could open it? What the fuck?
We cannot suffer the worm to work any further
atrocity.
Looks like a boss room.
The dragon makes its roost.
Aw, he's kind of cute. We got one down, guys. We got one down. Damn it. No, you don't. Hey. Can I roll? I want to roll away. Press F, grab on to climb. Okay. I'm on. Bitch. Oh, poison. Fuck you. Man, too many people climbing up, I couldn't even get up there. Uh-oh. Oh, I was just trying to hop on you. I just noticed that. No, you don't. Oh, you little fucker. Thank you. not be in front of him. No, you don't. Don't even look at me. Aw, you little bitch. Ah, I was just trying to jump on. Fuck. Oh, we dead. Damn, I felt like we were so close to... Oh, we got an achievement, though. So with that... We were like one hit away from that fight. Unfortunate. What is this? This ain't even English. Is this the intro? I'm just watching it. That's kind of intense. Jeez. Jeez, dragon. Why is it... Oh, how come we're in the character fucking menu now? What? Was all that supposed to happen? What is going on? Why is it acting like... Yeah, whatever. Whatever. Let's do this. Okay. Female, obviously. View poses. Okay. Jeez. Okay, that's all you guys get. No, I'm just kidding. How do I get to that? Please enter a name. Okay. We all know what it's gonna be. Okay. We'll display for players with parental controls. Who the fuck has parental controls? It'll still be the same. Oh, you can't make it? What if I do? Okay, I guess I have to pick something here. Saber sounds cool. Okay, let's look through the whole list. No. Boring. And no. Nope. Man, if only it had an E and an N at the end, I would have totally picked Queen Mist. Totally. But nope. I think we're gonna probably go with that saber, but we'll see. See what's at the end here. Ultra Mist. Okay, yeah, let's go with saber. Mist saber. Yeah, only if their parents control it, but it don't take much for a kid to take it off of parental. Just saying, I was a kid once. And most parents don't give a shit what their kids do nowadays, so. What are we doing? Base body, okay. Base body and the look of the hair and everything? Is that what this is? I don't know. Look at this guy. I guess we'll use this one. Where was it? I was thinking this one or this one. They kind of look the same. Okay, whatever. You will do, I guess. You look kind of tall, though. Can we change that? Nope. Whatever. I know I was just trying to look through it all. Jeez. Go back. Make more detailed edits. Oh, shit. That's not what I was hoping for. Oh, well. Hairstyle. That's all short.
That's long.
I like that one. Oh, what the fuck? No, we don't. The long hair with the short hair in the front? Like, what the fuck is that? Okay. Guess it's probably... Oh, that's too puffy. Man, I'd like it straight like that, but bangs are the ugliest thing ever. Like, I don't want bangs. And that's too short. Yeah, let's just do a ponytail. It's this one. Okay. She kind of has bangs, but whatever. What's this one? Oh, no. Damn, decisions. Where was the one that I was semi-okay with? Was it that one? Yeah. Okay. We change the color? Okay, eyes are fine, I guess. Look at that rip strong guy back there for you. Oh shit, I missed it. The default one. When we were on the male-female section. I think we're probably okay. She looks fine. Yeah, I think she's good. The only thing, I wish you could change the color of the hair, but I didn't see an option. Let me see. Look again. Details? There we go. Okay. Oh, I like the red. Usually I pick purple, but to be fair, I don't see purple in there. That's blue. I think we're gonna go with the red. Either that or black. Which one, guys? Red or black? I wonder if you can put highlights in. We could be both. Yeah, ears look fine. They don't look weird. The mouth looks weird, though. Change that. Okay, we'll probably stick with that. Look at 34! My god, did someone punch you in the fucking mouth? Like, what the fuck? Jeez. Hey, Hops, how's it going? There you go, choose the old woman. Okay, I think she's good, but where are her eyebrows? Does that look better? There's no good eyebrows in here. They're just all thin as fuck. It's not bad. Can we add some color? That's a weird option. Here, move like that. Okay. Okay, that's not horrible. Brow color. White. She's been in the snow for too long, guys. What's red look like? We could do the black with the red. Although the black with the black looks really good. Okay, fine. Fine! Kardashian lips, right? That 34? Yeah. It's like, Tell me you got work done without telling me you got work done. Can I change the eye color? Oh, wrong one. Okay. Eye color. Oh, there's purple. Nice. Is there a brighter purple? Not really. Eye color. Oh, weird. No. No, no, no. Back out. Back out. Okay, how'd we fuck things up so much? Okay, save that. Okay. We good there? Okay. I think we're good. Basic info. Yeah, I feel like there was something else we were trying to edit and we just accidentally ended up in that thing. So, this is good, this is good. What was the build one again? Oh, it was the voice, because it automatically just triggered the first one. Okay. What the? I think I like four. Okay, think we're good. Huh? Begin playing this character? Sure. Funny part is we've already been playing. Like, why didn't this show up at the beginning of the game? Like, what the fuck is going on? Anyhow. Ready to play. Hopefully we walk in with some clothing. And Dragon's gonna get us pretty good in that outfit.
Friends, the dragon's return is nigh. Join the honorable duke's ranks and help us be rid of the fell beast. The day's come to lay down rod and reel and take up the sword.
Guys, look, man.
It's the dragon!
Get to the boat! For your lives, go! Take a bar!
Oh. Is he, like, the only dragon? Because we always see this red one. We're so good. Pick up that sword. Pick it up. You are so dead. Oh god, we're dead too. We're dead too. Okay. Why can't I move? Why is the camera angle so weird? What's up with my camera angle? I can't do anything with my mouse. I can't turn us. I'm just guessing here because I can't see nothing. Okay. I don't know if that was on purpose. We were moving our mouse earlier. Damn, it looks so small. Wow. Oh. Uh-oh. Just created that character, buddy. It's a pretty fun game. I got it on Steam a while back. Did you finish it? Man, we are the dragon's bitch. Time for you to begin your journey as Arisen. But before you can win your heart back from the dragon, you'll need to prepare. Okay. Okay, we can move our mouse again. I'm still kind of pondering whether I should, you know, plug in the controller. Might be a little easier to maneuver and shit, but... How did you play this, Hops, when you played? Did you play keyboard, mouse, or controller? I know you're mainly a keyboard and mouse person, and I usually am too, but some games run better on controller. Yeah. And Happy New Year's to you too, Hops. Your vocation determines your basic attributes, wieldable equipment, and skills. Yeah, I actually had this game scheduled in for all week, and then I'm like, I don't know if people want to see this game all week, so we're gonna play a couple of days of it this week. I jumbled it up again, so we got little of this, a little bit of WoW, because I know you guys like the WoW, and I think Disney and some other stuff. Yeah, mine's not plugged in, but it is behind me, right there. So, but I'm also not even sure if it's a controller game. We'll try it out. The only reason is because the blocks and all that are kind of in a weird location. So, like... You know, if I ever want to actually do some real defense, you know, it would just be a little easier on controller. But a fancy-ass controller for Steam years ago, I think this is just my Xbox controller. Like, I have my PlayStation 1, too, but yeah, the only controllers I have to play games with are, like, console stuff. Yeah. Like, if I want to do anything with the Xbox behind me, we're gonna have to put this controller back. Ew. Ew, mage? I could be a mage. I like fighter, though. I don't know. I kind of like fighter. I don't know. Damn it! This is one of those games that's gonna make me want to play it multiple times because I like, you know, fighter as well. Mm-hmm. I think we're gonna go fighter. Yeah. I like my mages, but, you know. Sure, let's do it. Primary, second, okay. And that's a little rough. I'm just gonna say, you know, for those that were here from the beginning, when we were fighting, you know, our weapon looked cooler back then, just so.
Whole world's already gone mad for fear of this dragon. Won't no good come of this. I must go see to the others, Kina. Tell me if aught changes here.
All right.
Okay.
should be abed. I wish you would not strain yourself so. I am worried for you, cuz.
Okay. Anything I can take? Oh, that's not what I meant. That's not what I was talking about. Okay. Oh, pick up. Okay. I thought it was that grab. Okay, I can't pick that up. Take water? I guess. And you might fill it here. Well, didn't I just pick that up? I'll just carry it. How much inventory do I have? Ooh. How do I get over there? Oh, it is equipped. Okay. What's this? I just really wanted to see my inventory, but did I take off the shirt or something? What the fuck? It's in my closet. Just end up plugging in the PlayStation controller. Yeah, both of mine are fairly close to me. And then I guess I have another PlayStation controller over on my nightstand back there. Purple one. But I always grab the Xbox one because I find all games accept an Xbox controller. Some games accept a PlayStation controller. So to be 100%, I just always grab the Xbox one. Oh, this my house? I have a house. Carrots.